Hi, Kaylie, is it okay to talk now?
Yeah, sure, just made myself a cup of tea.
Nice. I'm interested in hearing more about your work as a senior project lead in electrical projects.
Yeah, so it's a project manager role, and it's all to do with the electrical system of an offshore wind farm. So essentially how we get the power that's generated at the turbines, onshore, and then into the grid. So my role deals with an element of that.
Is that quite a niche role?
No, quite the opposite. So it has lots of different facets to my role, covering a lot of different systems, which means I have to speak with a lot of different people as well, which means I also have to travel a lot to see all these different people.
How do you find that?
I'm actually working from home today, okay. So it's quite nice that I can find that personal balance, and at Ørsted I have that freedom to make decisions about what's best for me in my life and to perform my role.
And what would you say is the most important skill?
For me personally, I find the ability to listen and be curious is very important because it's so broad and covers a lot of disciplines. It's really good to ensure that we can listen and work together with the engineering specialists we have here to understand the issues and challenges and work out solutions together.
It's really nice to talk to you, Kaylie. Thank you for your time.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.